Did one of you just fell a tree right on top of the hole? Yeah, yep. That was really cool. It looked like the whole world was like shifting.
Why are you holding dynamite, Sinow?
Listen, okay. There we go. I'm not holding it anymore.
Holy shit.
No, it's a flare. What'd you do? It's a flare. It's a flare.
Oh, are you sure?
Yes.
I am covered in like milk or something.
I'm definitely covered in blood.
Right. Okay, so are we gonna make a... This is right by a cannibal camp, by the way, guys. We probably shouldn't build here.
Yeah.
I was just trying to get some tree sap I could...
Right by where our old base was. Let's just build there and pretend that it's still our old one and nobody will ever know.
Why... Do we all have the home icon back there?
Yeah,
oh, is that in the snowy area?
Yeah, put it in the snow. Let's build a different one. Let's
fuck
that one.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like maybe the last time, just along here.
Wasn't here though.
I vote we built by the woods instead of like half a mile from the woods.
Yeah, we should find a place close to the woods. Yeah,
and then we should like build walls around it. Okay, so we're all committed to a building video here, guys. We're gonna spend the next hour and a half or so just building shit. Okay.
Yes. Yeah. Our old place.
Kill the rabbit. Kill the rabbit.
Where should we build the house? Where do you want to build it? Because we should build closer to the woods than we did, because that was shit.
Yeah.
We should build it up here on this hill, if you will.
I feel like if we're going to do that, then we should build a wall first.
Yeah, aren't we close to the cannibals? And this is a cave, isn't it?
We did have some issues last time.
Oh, no, it isn't. It's just shadow.
The whole time.
Oh, no, it is a cave.
Oh, shit.
Oh, really?
Oh, it's,
You can, get in there.
Oh, holy shit.
Oh, you guys are going in there?
I'm going in.
Yep, fuck it. Okay. Let's do this.
Fuck it.
Jesus Christ, guys.
How are we gonna
build?
I'm out.
Go. I'm looking. I want to
We're definitely gonna build this episode, guys. Hey, cave. Let's go in.
Oh, a cave. Okay, this is probably the same jazz as before.
Yeah, there's a cannibal little a cannibal totem here with the Medusa lady.
Oh no.
Right outside of that cave.
Let's just turn around if we see anyone. Let's just check it out until we see anyone.
Yeah, come on. I mean, you know, life is
short.
Doxy,
you find a good location for us, Doxy.
Yep,
good
I'm scouting.
You're like a realtor.
It's like a raven here.
There's
a rope here.
Yeah, what the fuck is that light all about?
We should find out.
We're gonna die horribly.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, you don't wanna...
Doxy's like flashing lights down here like a fucking rave.
Yeah.
What? Now you're making me want to go there.
You're wearing a t-shirt that says, I love rave, of course, so.
Yeah. That's just a party that I set up for you guys. Welcome to the island.
I think it's water.
Isn't this where we were once before?
It looks the same, but
it's
different.
Very similar.
It's different, though.
Yeah, I think that's just, that's just supposed to be water.
You really want to, I don't think we should go there. We're definitely going to die.
Let's
build a little bit. Come on.
Yeah.
I can see stuff down there, by the way.
Can you? Like
friends?
What?
Like new friends?
Oh, don't fall off.
There's tit babies down there.
Hang on, let me just chuck down a little flare.
There's tit babies.
Dynamite! Dynamite! Throw dynamite down there.
Oh, no, I don't have got anything. Oh, shit.
Minx, don't you have dynamite?
I threw it away. I've got flare. Let's throw
that down. Fuck. Okay.
Let's have a little look, shall we? Hey.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God, I'm running. Bye.
That's enough.
All right, that's enough of that.
Goodbye.
So it gets amazing. Just thought you guys would like to know.
Oh, God, I'm stuck. Okay.
But we have bed, so we'll get to tents and sleep. We could, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, God, it's cold.
Oh, no, is it?
Oh, yeah.
I'm all freezy.
We are in a fucking cave, so.
Yeah,
that's a good point, yeah.
Okay.
So you guys, you can break these boxes open.
Nice.
And there's circuit boards in them.
Huh.
Nice. I haven't played a bit of circuit
boards. Wait, where do I go?
Only the flat boxes, though, with UPS labels.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I have a bow and arrow in this one, don't I? Except I don't have arrows because I don't know how to build them because I'm stupid.
Oh, my God, it's getting dark already.
Yeah, it's dark. So
shit.
I don't know if you guys want to come back.
We're
but
back.
That would make me happy.
We're back.
Okay.
Rabbits everywhere. Rabbits! Need food! Sorry. where are we building?
Just around this coast, this little bend here.
Whoa! Don't game.
I like
please
that.
Don't.
All right.
Oh, rabbit! Murder it! Murder the rabbit!
Ah, fuck, there's a cannibal over here.
Of course there is!
Alright, well.
I think there's gonna be cannibals wherever we go, Doxy. I think it's gonna be a symptom of playing a game without cannibals.
Yeah, fair enough.
Doxy dreams of a better world.
Honestly, are they cannibals? Because they just want to beat us up while we have been the only ones.
Two over here, guys. Two little golem ones. Three little golem ones. Maybe, like, five little golem. Oh, God! Help!
That's a lot of dudes.
On the third day of God, my true love gave to me. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I'm cold and wet. Uh-oh.
Okay, I'm down a little bit.
We need to build a fire ASAP.
Why does this always happen?
He's got a torch, that guy. The guy had a torch. Ow.
Okay.
Which one?
There. Build a fire! Fire!
Quickly, fire!
Is anyone opening the book? Oh, Minx. Okay.
Yeah. Got it.
We've got turtles here too, guys.
There. Oh, nice!
Go!
I like turtles!
Sorry, did I hit anyone?
Okay.
Yeah.
Ah! I'm on fire!
I'm getting the
What do I do?
Do you want to kill this turtle?
Oh yeah, I'll murder him.
I'll put some food on the fire, by the way, guys.
Yeah, I've got a bunch of food, too.
That didn't really hurt me, actually.
Eggs on the fire.
Yeah.
Delicious.
Oh, I'm actually cooking animals right now, which is a foreign concept to me, normally, but...
All of my spoiled rabbit turned into...
By the way, the bodies now have damage to them. Look at this fucking body here. It looks like an unborn fetus.
Oh my God, a face.
Anyway, yeah, I think this is a great place for a cabin.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I'm into it.
I hear cannibal.
I can hear them, but I can't see them.
Yeah, here he is. Here he is, behind you, Gab.
Oh, yeah, hey, buddy.
Too.
Oh, there's another one. There's a
witch.
They
come in pairs.
Burn the witch! Burn the witch!
They always travel in packs.
another sacrifice for the fire god.
Smash her! Smash her body.
Yeah,
yeah,
get in that fire, bird. Nice.
There's more.
Where?
Oh,
there's
two more.
Cute. Yeah, I think we should start with a whatchamacallit as well. Wall.
A wall.
Yeah, instead of a cabin.
Yeah. Maybe, yeah.
We got a club, so we actually are killing them pretty easily right now.
Yeah, that's
you know,
true.
Let's make an imperialism simulator so that
I
we can...
What, I'll make a little shack so we can at least save, like, a little, like, just a little tent.
Mm-hmm.
So we can save here.
I think we could make a cabin right here super fast since the forest is right there.
Do you want me to build a cabin then?
Yeah, fuck yeah. And then we can put walls around it. Like we can get everybody's ideas in.
I want to build a fucking fairground ride. Where'd you want to put it? Like here?
It'd be really cool if you could like build a machine gun.
And let me rotate it. Which side do we want the door?
I don't know.
Towards the forest.
Oh shit, well I put it there now. Fuck it.
That's fine.
They changed the look, it's only 89 now again.
Oh, nice!
Good. Fancy.
Okay.
We're collecting water as well. So remember guys, keep putting legs on the barbie as well if you want to eat.
We should probably, I'll make another turtle.
Okay.
Right, I'm building a dry, I'm putting the templates down for some basic stuff around here, okay?
Sure.
That's
nice.
A good
Sounds
idea.
Good. I'm with it.
I'm putting all our stuff near here, okay, if that's alright. Anyone got sticks? We need 18 sticks and we can start curing meat and drying meat out as well to eat as like jerky and stuff.
I have a couple sticks.
I definitely don't have 18.
Yeah, I've got sticks. I'll pop some in there. I'll pop all my sticks in there, yeah.
Yep, that's all my animal. Sticks. It only needs three more.
Yeah.
Jeez, I'm getting frozen
just
so fast.
Yeah, it's really cold.
Oh, there's two cannibals by these logs here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm on the ground shit.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Don't. Oh, Sinow, you're dead.
There are cannibals here, and they're...
I'm coming.
Yeah, I just killed three of them in like one swing. It was like a double swing. That's pretty
there
awesome.
You go.
Nice.
Okay,
thank you.
I just murdered a seagull at the same time as I murdered a cannibal. I'm gonna kill another seagull.
I mean, to be fair, it is nighttime when they're meant to come out, so, you know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta stand
near the fire, actually.
Be alive.
Oh, guys, you can build a logstead, so you can take it into the woods, fill it with logs, and bring it back. You can hold, like, 10 at a time.
Let's do that.
I'm building it here. We need 21 sticks.
Oh, cool.
We can build a log fence?
Yeah, you know, basically once that's built, one person can drag it into the woods and you can carry 10 logs at a time.
Oh!
Cannibal!
Oh, yeah, he's right near the log tower.
Let me get my club.
I'm gonna hide for a bit because I'm a little bit.
They're dead.
She didn't stand a chance. Okay, back to chopping. And I'm good.
Oh, okay, so yeah, we need to get rid of the bodies as well, by the way. Basically what's gonna happen is if the bodies are out for ages, killer black plague flies now show up.
Oh yeah, I read that, yeah.
So we need to
we need a body dump. We need a body dump.
Yeah, I wanted to say we need to make like a mass grave.
A bunch of effigies.
Oh yeah, that's a good point.
Wait, so what is this thing over here that needs 13 logs? What does that do?
That's a toilet tent.
Oh, what do we need that for?
Toilet? We're not all savages.
I mean, that's a little insensitive. They're called cannibals. Oh, God.
Zombie,
yeah. Cannibal. Oh,
zombie.
There's a cannibal. He's in a holocaust. Oh, this guy's weird. He's like a shaman.
Well, not anymore.
Yeah.
He was a shaman.
Yeah.
All right, we could just do this.
Minx, yeah. Your flies.
That works.
Yeah. Burn the bodies, guys.
Yeah, it keeps the fire going. Good idea.
Oh, what the hell?
Here comes another.
Oh! Venus powers! Oh!
Lady, what the fuck?
Lady.
All right, well, she's dead.
Ma'am,
right up to me.
Please, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Look at that bodies, look at that.
I'm gonna need you to back away from the
okay,
from the
sticks,
campfire.
Right? I got a couple sticks. There.
Can you tell your neighbor he's a prick, by the way?
Got a couple dicks. Yeah, I should, really, honestly.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not one to encourage violence, but you should totally kill him.
Well,
yeah, we only need one more stick on this thing, too.
At the moment, it feels kind of like the music is coming from the cannibals, so it's kind of funny.
Yeah, it's not that. It's only, I can only hear it occasionally.
Yeah, like in the background.
When you turn your head to a certain angle, Alpaca, it does it.
Yeah.
They're having a wild party across the island or something.
It's my whole fucking life that they have fucking played the same goddamn song forever.
What song is it?
I have no idea. That's another thing that's really great about it is that I have no idea.
I'm yelling timber.
Does it ever get stuck in your head?
Yeah.
This one flies on it, and they're getting bigger. Burn it.
Oh my god, this is grim.
Oh, well, another good thumbnail right there.
good old body burning. Everybody loves a good old body.
Jeez, there's so many bodies.
Oh, we only need one more stick for this jerky rack. Yeah, glorious.
Yeah,
I'm gonna put some food up.
Yeah,
on
start
it.
Hanging legs up to dry, because then we won't get flies. Then
we need to put more limbs on it, though, because whenever we do a full body, you can't eat anything.
Yeah, we should cut the limbs off first and then dry the limbs.
Look at all the bones we have, man. Yeah. I can't even hold any more bones.
You literally can't put the legs on. All right, get hold. Yeah, I'm gonna put a fresh leg on here. That's literally.
Bird, I wanna eat you
also.
I want to eat that bird.
Yeah, I haven't eaten for a while, and I think it's because...
Yeah, I'm getting hungry. Oh, here's a leg.
There we go. Well, we got some fresh legs and arms.
guys, I built the thing. Look. Guys, look at this.
What'd you... Hey, nice! Ooh!
That is excellent. Well, it's starting to be day now.
Wait, I want to raid on it.
No, yeah. Right. Tough shit. Oh, you can!
That is awesome. Can we build like a wooden automobile?
No.
That'd be great.
Like a little car.
Just a 4x4.
I'm all
made
better.
4x4s.
Wait, so it has a... What's the... Oh, the thing has a flag icon. Okay.
It's kind of cool,
right? So everyone fill that thing up with logs.
Yeah. I'm just cutting down as many trees as my energy will allow, and then chugging energy bars.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thanks.
I just made 5 fucking arrows because I am the best.
Wait, how do you make the arrows?
A stick and 5 feathers.
Huh.
Oh.
This is going pretty well, guys. Look, I've already filled up another part, by the way.
Here, little deer. Fucking die! Oh, it ran away.
Ah,
oh,
shit.
What the hell? I just smashed a part. Fucking, oh god, that sounded awful.
All right, guys.
I'm gonna bring it back home.
I am
cannibals. Three of them coming towards the base.
Gab
and I.
Yeah. Let me catch. Let me get my thing. Okay, ready for some clubbing.
Yeah, for some reason I can't make a club.
Guys, I'm getting carrying the log because I'm getting attacked.
I've got really low health, so I'll probably die in a minute.
Whoa, that was a loud scream. Oh god. Oh god, she killed me.
Oh, okay, hold on. You gotta take my club out. Okay, hello, club maker.
I hit her with an arrow and it didn't do jack to her.
Yeah, I'm dead.
It's probably just for hunting.
I'm dead too, guys. Help, right by the logs.
Oh god. Okay, come in.
Hold on, I murdered one. I'm coming. I don't have any stamina. Smash him on the ground, smash him on the ground. Okay. Alright.
We all alive?
Okay, so I got an item, a wristwatch, and when you try and put it in like the middle for combining, the only thing it says is explosive, 1 of 4.
Nice!
What?
I wonder. Hold on a second. Where was the watch?
It was in one of the suitcases over here.
They were empty for me, though.
No, I mean, like, in your inventory.
Oh, sorry. It's beside the money.
Okay.
Underneath the bag.
Nope, it doesn't go with the computer chips.
Damn it.
I just got catapulted in the air, and I just flew and landed again. What the fuck just happened?
What?
Catch an air.
Oh, fucking...
I didn't lose a cat either. I just flew in the air. I don't know what the fuck happened to me, but...
Oh, it's a lizard.
It is with the computer chip.
Yes.
Really?
I had a fucking energy bar in there.
So you're making a bomb or something?
And coins?
There's another one over there behind you, behind my alpaca.
Oh, okay. Help me then, because I have stamina.
Oh, we're so close to making it, Doxy.
I know.
What could the last piece be?
Guys.
Tree sap?
Wool, and tree sap.
Alcohol.
Yeah.
I made it.
Oh, my God. Don't blow us up, Doxy. Please don't blow us up.
Grenades?
No, it's just a bomb.
All right. That's still pretty cool.
What does head bomb mean? Excuse me?
I have no idea. I wonder if you can attach it to the cannibals and they'll explode.
You get like a cannibal head and then you put it in.
Oh.
No, like attach it to a cannibal and they'll run away and explode.
Oh my god.
Guys, I built the cabin.
Oh, nice.
That looks great.
So let's finish the toilet hut next. We only need 13 logs for that one.
Okay.
If somebody wants to lay down the groundwork for a wall.
The wall, yeah.
Oh, we've got cannibal jerky, guys.
Nice. Mm. Delicious.
That's my favorite brand of jerky.
Apparently it was spoiled because it started killing me as soon as I ate it, so.
Oh.
Were you okay?
Guys, oh my god, I've made a head bomb. It's literally an exploding head you can throw.
Like a grenade?
like a grenade.
I need to make one.
How do you see if these log things are filled up?
They're full.
Yeah.
It's full? Alright, I'll grab it.
Drag it back, bro. Drag it back.
Yeah. Energy bar consumed. Did not give
you... Oh, there's your sanity. Huh.
Where?
If you go to your book, and you go to the orange tab on top, it says, for me, sanity, 68%.
Oh.
Oh.
Health,
87. Good book. Sanity 75%. Oh.
What'd you have?
70%. I've got 20.
Explore waterfall cave.
To do, find Timmy. It's out.
People keep leaving turtle meat around.
How heavy are you guys? I'm at 205 pounds.
Okay, so how do I need to build walls, right? Is the next step.
Yeah.
I was gonna start doing that if you guys want to lay down like a garden and storage stuff.
Okay, I'll do that, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I was looking into something to store bones in, but I don't think it's there. So maybe we should just dump it at a certain place.
No. You mean like in the book, he means?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, my bad. They're a little hard to see, actually. Just cut that.
Doxy, am I wearing something
it's
different?
It's under utility structures, which is...
I'm behind you.
Oh!
Yes. Bloody
structure.
Yes, you are.
Okay. It's like
what do I look like?
Cabalong.
You've got a camo shirt on, and you've got some, like, wraps around your arms.
Oh, that's the lizard skin. That's
and,
lizard armor.
And, like, a rabbit or deer fur, maybe?
Yeah, deer fur.
It's like, see the tent?
Oh, I got it.
I think we picked a really good place to make our camp, because the airplane's actually really close by.
Mm. Oh, really?
So, like, there's tons of, like, those little metal cases that will respawn over and over.
Also, if anybody dies.
Yeah. Like legit, it's, like, a minute from the airplane to our base. We basically went in a big circle.
Oh, our fire disappeared, so I'll just make a fire in a new spot.
We can make a permanent fire pit.
Yeah, let's make a fire pit that's permanent.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Oh, okay. Where should we put it?
A bird just landed on my hand.
Probably just, like, right outside of our cabin.
Well,
are you filling up a thing, Sinow, yeah?
Yeah, a log thing, yeah.
Bonfire?
Is this massive tree broken?
Fire pit. Fire pit, right?
Yep, yeah, fire that's pit, the
yeah.
one.
Nice, okay. Nice. I'm sorry that you guys can hear that. I wish I could do something about it, but literally.
Oh, it must be so much worse for you guys.
I can tolerate it. I can hear it off and on, and like it's indistinguishable as a song. You know what I mean? It's just a bit of background noise. But for you, it must be like.
It is the most horrid thing the world's ever known. Because like I said, it's literally for years. Sometimes they'll just do it for hours on loop. This same song. Yeah. So I just hear the. Bah, 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 bah.
So next to your red health bar, what is that yellow orange thing?
Armor.
Oh, that's armor. Oh, okay.
Cool.
So I'm wearing lizard skin that makes me look like I shop at Hot Topic, and it's giving me like a little bit.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, I placed a couple of effigies around too.
If someone brings over the log collector, there's like a shitload of logs over here.
Oh, I'll come over in a sec.
Okay.
We need sticks.
Yeah. Gap,
so what is this thing for?
Yep.
Yeah. You. What? You hang me? Really?
Do you have more?
Oh, yeah, they're up here.
Okay.
Oh, here too. I'm getting hungry.
So the turtles keep coming in from the sea and just... Where the fuck is the stone thing that I built, the stone collector? Did I build one?
Oh, nice. We have a bunch of...
Look at this teamwork going on.
Yeah, I like it. Cool.
But we have a bunch of dried legs up here, guys.
Yeah, they slightly poison you, but...
Come on, pick it up.
It's like minimal health loss.
Come on. Where's the prompt? There. Okay.
All right.
I'm going to take this sled out again and let's see if we can get some more shit. Because these walls won't finish themselves.
Yeah, this is full, I think.
Cool. I'm bringing another one over, guys.
Cool. Okay.
Okay. There's there's loads of logs around places. I forget where I put them.
Okay, I'm gonna eat something in the meantime. Oh,
excuse
wait,
me, ma'am. Ma'am, excuse me, ma'am.
Can you please stop grabbing me?
Thanks. right over here, there's like a bunch of logs.
I'm coming.
Yeah, there's like a shitload here.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna start filling up.
Dog, see that effigy is like. It's like sex, the effigy.
Can't wait to see it.
Oh my god, I can't believe we're actually building a base, guys. We've never managed this before.
Yeah, I know, we're pretty far, yeah.
On the way, team.
Rob, where's the fucking log collector gone?
Oh, I took it.
Oh, okay.
You just watched as I lit the effigy.
It's full. Fuck. How do I? Oh, fuck. So many. Oh god.
Oh god. What would happen? I'm coming.
Yeah, they're coming after me.
All right. Hello, cannibal.
Get the club out.
Okay. I'm not having that.
There's a CD-ROM guy running.
They're so fucking fast. It's unfair.
All right.
Oh, hang on, I can get rid of it.
Oh, there's a fucking cannibal.
Yeah, just keep it.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Oh, gosh. She went straight for me.
Okay, all right. I will... Let me take out my club.
I'm going to smack her.
Nice. Good beat down.
So your armor diminishes when you get attacked. That sucks. Yeah.
Not really.
Armor in the Binding of Isaac, kind of. I'm going
to grab this body and bring it over here.
Supposed to buy Binding of Isaac.
Whoa! Oh, lowers energy. Damn it.
Okay, we only need two more logs on this side.
I'll finish it. Okay, I'm coming with it right now.
Okay, cool.
I'm sorry, I have to try to find meds in these suitcases right now because I'm out and,
we need to buy... If we make the storage thing, we can put all the aspirin in there.
Yeah, we can
all
share
the meds.
Stuff.
We can
put a storage thing inside.
Yeah, I have a lot of meds with me.
I have loads of meds, too.
Yeah, I have none.
So, Sinow, you know what to do, right?
What am I doing?
You're building a storage cabinet inside of the base like you normally do.
Yeah.
Right, and then people start... Someone needs to lay the foundations for traps as well around the front of the base to try and get people to fall in them. That aren't us, obviously.
Okay, did someone say gazebo? No, I'm joking.
Does someone say houseboat?
I like houseboats. I like them.
We can build a houseboat. Well, you can build one.
Fuck.
Oh,
this fucking
sweet.
Tree.
I just killed a deer in one swing.
Nice.
It's brutal.
Yeah,
for sure.
I feel like we should save right now, because if we lost this progress alone, I'd be very upset.
We're only like six logs away from finishing the whole thing, though, so.
What's the worst that could happen?
I get power cut and we lose everything.
Let's tempt fate. That'll be fun.
I don't know how this happy birthday trap works, if I'm placing it backwards or not. I just like that it's called happy birthday.
Yeah, you can jump through here. This bit there.
Yep. Happy birthday to
somebody look at that and tell me if it's backwards. It's over there. It's right here.
I have no clue. What is it supposed to do? Like snap up or something?
I have no idea.
Maybe it is backwards, but I don't know. We can just build it and then... Can't we take it down if it's not...
By the way, guys, I'm genuinely thinking that eating cannibal stuff lowers your sanity quite a lot.
I would think so, yeah.
Why are we going insane?
Why is it affecting us? Why us? We're good people.
Yeah, we're good people. We're honest, hardworking people who may occasionally see pink elephants on the shoreline, okay?
I actually played a game where you get chased by a killer elephant recently. I'm not kidding. It was fucking amazing.
That sounds fantastic.
What? I want to play that.
It's the one I was talking to you about, Gab. There's elephants in it. It's weird.
Okay. I'm going to play. For sure now.
It really is good.
Oh, nice.
We nearly... Okay, let's guys, everyone come in and save. We've only got like one wall left, so we may as well.
Okay.
Oh, this thing needs one more log, though. This trap.
I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm going to come back with two logs on me, I think. Yeah, let me grab them.
Oh, yeah, my frame rate's dipping. Hurry up,
guys.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, no, we're coming.
I'm on the way.
I'm slowly by myself because my controller, for some reason, is being picked up on suddenly.
Okay, so just to confirm, C for save, yeah?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on, I'm not in yet. Hold your horses.
Just breathe, everyone.
Where the fuck is my controller gone?
Right, I'm ready.
Fucking stop it, controller, you piece of shit.
Okay. I love Rave. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I wanna walk with the animals.
Doxy, do you have a bomb still? Where's the bomb?
There's a head bomb on the explosives.
Bring a bomb to me. I built an explosive, like, launching trap and it needs a bomb to finish.
Hey, guys, the walls are finished.
There. Oh,
shit.
No one touched that oh my god, guys, I'm sorry. I didn't know he was gonna do that!
What did you do?
What happened?
A landmine outside the base, basically.
Alright.
Oh, the red blinking thing there?
Don't go near the red blinking thing.
Note to self.
Go wrong.
I, for one, am hype.
I can't
Well, it's far away enough, so.
Yeah, it's not gonna blow up the walls if someone detonates it. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, as long as the walls survive, I don't give a shit
about
it.
That's awesome. I really hope a cannibal's gonna walk over
Look at
now.
These spike traps and shit we're building!
We've gone insane. This is the insanity. It wasn't actually in-game insanity,
if someone got room for sap in their inventory, come and grab the sap from the dispenser.
Yeah, I do.
It's just good to have it, because you use it as glue to combine shit and stuff like that, so.
Oh, right.
The cannibals will be coming at night. Maybe even mutants tonight, guys.
Where are the bosses?
Just down the hill a bit further. There are two trees down the hill, Gab, by themselves.
The only two trees. Okay.
Yeah,
nice.
The only two trees we haven't blessed with American Liberty. All the traps are finished. Holy shit.
Nice. It looks really decent.
So on offer today, we have a horrible spike trap.
I just ran through the trap by the bomb trap and it didn't go off, so be careful. I was just sprinting and then thinking.
I can't wait for people to die tonight.
Maybe it's safe for us. Yeah.
This is going to be great.
I wouldn't gamble with it, Gab, though. I wouldn't hedge my bets that it is.
No,
it kind of,
let's not. Kind of,
I'll see if he can get to me. Come on, get me. Come on.
I need to see this.
He's chasing me.
Oh my god, Mix. Oh my god.
Oh, he killed me.
No, no.
Watch out, Doxy, you're really close to the mine.
I'm trying to lure it to it.
Okay.
Here we go.
I'm fucking paralyzed and dead.
Okay.
Get me up, please.
Oh, he's coming. He's coming.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
Minx.
Oh, what happened?
We blew up a camel.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
It's okay. I can make another bomb.
Can you? He just went straight for it.
Oh, Doctor, yeah. I found like 6 circuit boards. Oh, and watches. We're gonna build so many fucking bombs.
There's gonna be so many bombs. You can get money there too. I just realized. So
yeah,
but
I've actually got a lot of money anyway as well. So
you burn money, right?
Coins for the bombs.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm coming over.
I'm just lining this wall with happy birthday traps because they're called happy birthday traps.
I mean, basically, yeah. Oh, deer! I'm gonna shoot you with an arrow, deer.
Hey, guys,
I don't want to go foraging.
It's getting dark, guys.
Oh, is it time to hang out at home?
It might be soon. They'll probably be coming tonight.
Oh, you're right. The plane is really close. Oh shit!
It's fucking close. So I feel like that's why we're actually getting so many visitors.
Still, maybe.
I'm pretty happy with how things are panning out at the moment.
Yeah, we're doing awesome.
Life is okay again.
This is the best run so far.
Your question.
Guys?
Yes?
I can hear something that isn't a cannibal.
Yeah, there's something making weird noises.
Oh, the deer just phased through our wall.
Guys, mutants in the woods, I think. Run, get back to base.
Yeah,
okay. All right.
Already here.
Did you hear that, Sinow? It was like a whisper, sort of like some weird Cthulhu shit.
Awesome.
Getting the fuck
Bring
out
it.
Of it now.
Yogg-Saroth. I was like, okay, I'm out. Bye-bye.
I see. So what Sinobile is a medicine cabinet, so it's only for medicine.
Oh, okay. Oh,
yes, cabinet.
Yeah. Oh, okay, build the other thing.
Can you tell?
You meant to build the other thing, for fuck's sake, Sinow. Why don't we try to put stuff on there for like half a...
You said a medicine cabinet, you liar.
Do you have fucking Down syndrome or something?
You said medicine cabinet. Do you want a snack bar?
Cannibals outside the walls, stacking the walls.
Okay, coming.
Come on. Come get me, cannibal.
Come on. Happy birthday.
You know you want to.
Oh, what?
Oh, now it's just standing here.
Maybe we should kill it.
Yeah, let's kill him. Finish him off, guys.
Fuck off.
There's a lady here.
God.
Oh, she's just
Did someone
off.
Die?
Nah.
Oh, okay.
We have a cannibal hanging from their feet.
Hey, he dropped a club.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Those clubs are really good. I would suggest them.
I feel the spike trap should be kept near the, you can reset the spike ones, look.
Oh, nice.
We should move them further away, though, in the future.
So what do we do with this guy?
Yeah, and that one is probably backwards.
I want his club.
Should we leave him and let him scare his friends?
I wish we could light him on fire.
Oh, that'd be so good.
Yeah.
I love the way we're just looking at him, like, a lot of
He has nice.
Gonna torture him a little bit. Here, I'm gonna smack
him. He has
him
really nice abs.
Oh,
though.
Oh, you can smack him.
I dropped his teeth. His tooth. Oh, this is fucking awful. By the way,
you?
I just realized.
He can probably hit us. Yeah.
No, he can't. He didn't hit me so far. Oh, he's dead now.
Oh, I'm sorry. I tortured
club.
Him too hard.
How can you think of the club? I can't.
It's like.
What's the waterboard button?
Right. Okay.
Right. How did you guys pick up
the trap?
Yeah, we can.
Woo!
Traps reset. Awesome.
All right.
Sweet.
Oh, I have an awesome club right now.
Time to burn some bodies.
Someone needs to grab this club here because it's good.
I have one already.
I have one too.
Where is it? There.
Yeah. There's no prompt, but just do E.
Oh
yeah.
No! Our fire pit dismantled.
Oh
no! Why?
Gosh darn it!
No, we need a stick.
One more stick.
Oh, there's a lot of cannibals right here, and they're eating their dead friend.
Oh,
really?
I'm gonna try and lure them into one of the traps. This one.
Yeah.
Oh, they're hitting each other.
They are.
What the fuck?
Maybe it's made different tribes or something.
Come on. Over here. Come on.
Meh.
You know you want it.
Oh.
What does this one do? Does it like catapult them?
Gab.
Don't attack them.
We're trying to
lure them into the trap.
Yeah.
Oh. Gab's down. But
I can't do anything anyway. Yeah.
Goodness sake.
Come on over here, bud. Oh, God! Oh,
you
God!
You got fucking blind? Adam on fire because you put me in the fire gap.
Yeah.
Oh, God,
I put myself in the fire too. I'm gonna die.
What the fuck happened?
I just killed
I'm
him.
Really
fuck
sad
it.
I missed that.
Yeah.
So we really need to talk about the teamwork. Yeah, I'm gonna get yep. Hang on.
Yeah, thanks.
So I was like, let's make a gazebo.
Yeah, what the hell is that?
It needs 93 logs to 60 sticks.
Holy shit!
Maybe we should put that inside huge. The base so that we can, like...
Hang on, trash this!
Yeah, we can have, like a viewpoint thing. Nice.
Yeah, we could have an archer tower, like a sniper tower.
We only need six more heads for this massive effigy we're building here.
Oh, I have a head with me. Okay, wait.
Now we only need 3 and then 10 sticks.
Where is the head thing? This one, the big one?
Here.
Yep. We got a sticks.
We need 4 heads now.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna bring 10 a head sticks. Over. Got one.
4 heads, lol!
I'm gonna come bring my heads.
Why not the whole thing? LOL, LOL, LOL.
Jeez, this thing is huge.
If you like memes, like, comment, subscribe. And it's complete.
Okay.
And it can set it on fire?
Minx, you can set it on fire if you want. It's your baby.
Isn't that beautiful? Isn't that beautiful?
It's just gorgeous.
I might hurl at the moment. I'm not gonna lie. Feeling rather sick.
Okay, the fire pit's back.
Good.
Okay, so we need a million logs.
There are tons of cannibals coming.
Well, I just brought in two.
We need 60 well, sticks and 93 logs. Holy shit. Okay.
Guys, where are the cannibals?
They're like... one of those bitch went to the trap!
Come on, you bitch!
Come on, you fucking bitch. Yeah, run backwards. Damn it! Kill her, just kill her. Kill the bitch, kill her.
Oh god! Oh god, I felt a little bit of humanity there when she started scurrying backwards, and now I hate myself.
Oh. I think my...
Oh god, I'm sorry, lady. You really showed me you were human, but... I gotta live.
Trappy shit, never build them again.
Yeah. I think they're fucking up our log collector over there because it just like pinged into the air for a while. Oh yeah,
they destroyed it. They've actually destroyed
it. What the fuck's wrong with you guys? Absolute animals, that's what you are.
They're trying to ruin nice things.
Exactly.
God, here's another one, Jesus.
Where?
Gosh darn it.
That guy's fucked anyway.
Mm.
Fucked him up!
Well, this still works. This thing's still okay.
I lit him on fire!
Oh yeah, he's on fire.
He's not enjoying that.
I'm gonna shoot him with a bow and arrow.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah, he's got an arrow in his back.
This collector is still okay.
Is it? Okay, yeah. It flipped up in there, that's all.
There's another sweet-ass club if anybody wants it.
Fuck.
Oh shit, I'm about to die from lack of food and water. And there's a cannibal right by me.
Not for long.
Yeah, I need water.
Get ready.
Oh, I totally blocked your attack, dude. Ha ha.
Oh, I forgot that you can actually block.
Yeah, I totally forgot, and I was like, I gotta try that.
How do you block?
Right trigger.
How long does it take trees to respawn?
They don't. Oh, they do, actually, as of the new patch, but I don't know how long it takes.
About 100 years.
Yeah, but good solid 20
years. Give or take most of our lifetime.
Yeah.
Oh, it was
on night 192, you might get a sprout.
Fuck! Oh god, I'm down.
Timber, Doxy,
spell.
Timber. Oh, okay, you're fine.
I need some aid, friends. I've gone down.
Where are you? Oh, there.
In the forest.
Coming.
Yeah.
Like, you're fucking miles away again.
Yeah, you're really far.
I was hunting down a deer, and then I don't know. I got like
cannibals.
One shot,
oh,
like...
cannibals! Oh, fuck!
Okay, coming.
I'm coming, country.
Oh, is that what we're gonna Because I got. Okay, oh god, okay, running. Where are we? Oh god, okay. Oh yeah.
That's it's just the little weeny ones.
They're
the quick but weak ones. Yeah.
Yeah, fuck them up.
He's fucked up. Yeah.
It's weird, because, like, I have all this armor on, but I guess it's.
Not anymore.
Finish him off, guys. Black screen.
Think about your block. You can block.
Oh, no, I'm down. I'm down once more.
Okay.
He's dead.
I could hear a cannibal running around me, but I can't see it.
Yeah, you probably just like going crazy.
Yeah, maybe.
And I'm covered in blood. I gotta go uncover myself in blood.
So, 93 logs, unless we make a really concerted effort, is not gonna happen.
We're gonna
I want it to happen.
I seriously feel like we should just work on other things. I don't think that's a viable thing to work on right now.
But it's so cool.
It is cool. I mean, having a vantage point is pretty fucking awesome. We need to, like, build, like, more log carriers and just, like, carry, like, back and forth, like, 6 or 7 and just do nothing but that.
Yeah.
So where did it go? Oh, there it is. I'm just really fucking far out.
Far out, man.
Yeah.
I'm checking our rabbit traps, seeing as Sinow couldn't be bothered. He's like, oh,
I checked it. There's nothing in them because you built it in the wrong place. Well done.
Do you know where the right place is?
Yeah.
Where?
Where the rabbits are.
There was rabbits there!
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Really? And just none of them went in the trap? Is that right? Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. They know. They know.
Yeah. They smart.
They smart. They're genius. They loyal.
So someone build another law collector thing. Or not collector, but...
Sled?
Like a log sled. Yeah. I'll get on that. I'll get that.
Oh, I'm at the plane. Shit. I know we've already said that multiple times, but I haven't been in.
The plane's really close to the thing. Did you guys see the planes here? This is where?
Oh, guys.
Oh, plane.
Does everyone cut down our sap trees?
Yeah, no.
Spider.
Yeah.
No, I didn't. But I did cut down a tree that gave me some sap. So...
Yeah. And Sinow is a sap, so that's Sinow.
That's true, yeah.
I'm sorry, it's like a 1950s joke or something. Jesus, who the fuck calls someone a sap these days?
Oh, don't be such sap, Sinow.
What are you on, fucking Mad Men?
Oh, sap!
He's a little bit light in his loafers, if you know what I mean.
Chopping some more trees, chopping some trees. All of my footage is chopping a tree.
Yeah, same, man.
But we have a nice face to show.
That's true, yeah.
Anyone
got
sticks? 21 sticks to build another thing here. There were comments like, why aren't you building bases, you fucking idiots, on my video?
Really?
Maybe not, they were a bit more polite than that, actually, but they were like, you guys never build a base.
You big silly.
Gab, are like you bringing? Are you already doing the logs down there? Are you?
Yeah. I'm putting them on the thing.
You've got another full one out, so you can just bring the other one back and replace it, and then swap.
Yep.
We'll just keep doing that. Yeah, everyone ready? Everyone okay with that? The plan?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's fine. For this,
we're like a fucking machine. We're like a fucking well. Mm-hmm.
This is how Coca-Cola got started.
Once we get serious.
Killing
I
mates.
Can't wait till we get the imperialism patch where we can enslave the local indigenous people and make them chop trees for us.
I'm not gonna lie, I think they might add something like that where you like enslave animals. That'd be great.
I would not mind that at all.
Oh my god, we're so fucking organized.
Yeah, really, we really are.
Right, I'm bringing another log carrier towards you guys.
Okay.
I bet my strength is like amazing. Does your strength go up from like chopping trees and shit?
Athleticism, maybe.
That would
Gab,
be. Yeah.
When you bring that off, can you bring another one back up as well?
Yeah.
If there is another one.
When you guys drop things off, you should drop sticks off at the machine.
Stop. There we go.
Or not.
What
machine,
is your guys' strength at? I'm at 20 plus.
Let's see. I think I'm probably the same. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, 20. Yeah. Just 20.
Oh, okay. Yeah, suck it, everyone. 20 plus.
We've actually cut back to the plane, by the
way. My strength is also 20. Yeah.
Nice, we're going to...
deforestation.
Eventually, we'll just include the plane in our camp.
Yeah. Yeah. I want to see this.
I got so many sticks right now.
Just for the record, by the way, guys, the gazebo takes up less resources if you make it not as tall, but I went for the maximum height because I thought...
okay.
Enough.
That's totally fine.
You fucker!
I just didn't tell anyone that because I was like, we got it. Yeah, the go hard.
Okay,
and you go
we have all the sticks we need. We only need 4 more logs.
4 more logs.
Oh,
two
God.
More.
2 more logs.
Here we go.
Oh, my God. Yeah. It's done.
How do we claim it?
So now we what? Can't climb it.
Well, are you fucking kidding me?
So you fucking kidding me?
Hang on. We got to make some stairs.
Are you shitting me? Really?
Are you fucking shitting me, Sinow?
Alright, that's okay, we'll make some stairs, it'll be fun. Here we go.
It's only like 200 logs or what?
Okay, so climbing rope, actually.
You press L.
You can make a climbing rope, Sinow, hang on. You
press L, shush.
Sinow,
buy it.
Make a climbing rope.
And you go like this.
What are you doing?
What the fuck is this?
Yeah, the timing rope isn't working, so, yeah.
So
that was a waste of our fucking time!
That's okay.
So it looks cool, but we can't do anything with it?
Oh, no, guys, I built a climbing rope.
Climbing rope! Put it on there.
It's not as long.
I don't have anything.
Long enough.
Oh, shit.
Oh, sweet God, you're kidding.
Even the climbing rope is not long enough.
Wait, it says I can press E on it. What did I just do?
Oh, yeah, complete. I got it. Yeah.
Don't die, guys. Don't die. Guys, don't die. Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah. How am I going to get down?
Yeah.
By climbing?
Yeah, but you just reach the floor of the rope.
Oh, this is so fucking high. Oh, cool.
Guys, in case we all die, I'm going to save right now just on my slot just in case, all right?
Yeah.
I'll come save too.
Okay, let me all try right. to get down. Wow, look at that deforestation from up here.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
We have fucked this forest completely.
Same, right?
Yeah,
I think. Oh, if you climb down, even if the rope is too short, you can just climb down all the way to the ground.
Oh, cool.
So it's totally safe.
So there are a little treehouse, guys. That is actually awesome. Do you want to see if we can survive the night and then call it a day for now, I guess?
Yeah. Let's
holy moly, we can see forever. I can see my house from here.
can we put a stand-up fire up here?
Maybe.
And just the whole thing burns down.
Yeah.
That'd be so fucking funny.
Might not be a best idea.
Well.
Does anybody have sticks? Yeah, we can
there probably. We go, did it.
There it is.
Light it up, baby.
Yeah.
It's like a lighthouse.
Don't
That's awesome.
Fire.
Let's stoke it. Stoke it real good.
Nice.
Oh my god, all that was forest once.
Holy shit. We did really good.